So, Raab, tell me about Shippensburg. Why are you going back to college?
Well,
only on Wednesdays, though.
Because I only have one semester left, and I went back to have a meeting, and they're basically giving me a degree. They're giving me 18 credits for free.
That's awesome.
And then now I have one semester left, so.
What if the Shippensburg dean just happens to be listening to Sirius?
They're not giving me shit. I worked my ass off for that.
You're like, this stupid ass dean motherfucker give me 18 credits for free.
I didn't say stupid ass. Awesome.
Awesome. So when does this start?
Wednesday, and I'm not going to be there for my first class.
You are such a loser.
Where are you going to be instead?
Here at Copper Mountain.
But where are you going next?
Then, what do you mean, after that? Then I'm going to Dallas, Texas.
So you're not even going to be there for the first two ones?
Possibly not.
Yo, remember when you had that Cadillac that you bought for like $400 and you were driving home from Shippensburg?
This is the best ever.
Dude, we get the car for this film Haggard that we filmed like 3 years ago. This guy's like, hey man, I'll give you a car. Like, whatever you do, just put my name in the credits. We're like, alright, cool, you'll just give it to us? So he gives it to us. I pick it up. There's a huge sign on the steering wheel that just says no brakes. I get in and start driving, and then I notice that all the electrical wires are taped up with masking tape. So I have no car at the time, and I need to get back to school. So I'm like, God damn, how the fuck am I gonna do it? Fuck it, I'm just gonna barge it with this piece of shit car. I drive up there. I have some stupid kitten in my car climbing all around.
What kind of cat? Was it yours?
No. Jen gave me it because her cat had kittens and she was trying to get rid of them. So I'm a dumbass and I just took it. It's crawling all around the car while I'm driving down the highway. I have no windshield wipers. It's pouring down rain. My fucking dashboard just catches on fire. The goddamn masking tape just goes up. I have to fucking just like clap out the fire with my hands. I'm burning my hands. Then the headlights go out. I'm driving down the middle of the fucking highway. No windshield wipers, no headlights.
Wait, was this before or after you plopped
this
before
is the
tour? Yes.
This is before. This is on the way up. So I'm on the way up. The lights go out. The windshield wipers are out. I pull off to the side of the road. I have this little cat like meow, fucking bouncing around my goddamn car. I have to fall asleep on the side of the highway all night because I have no lights, and I couldn't go anywhere. So I fall asleep. I wake up. I drive up to try and make class. I get there so fucking tired.
How did you get there? He waited until the next day.
I waited until the next day.
Right back up again.
It still worked. I had no lights though. I couldn't see in the middle of the night.
Not catch out a fire. Do you have a fire extinguisher or something?
I was smacking out of my hands and my shirt and shit.
Oh,
and I was like,
you're caught on fire on the inside.
Yeah. And I was like burning my hands trying to put it out while I'm driving down the road and this cat's underneath my fucking feet. So then
it gets even better though.
So then the morning comes, I get the car started, drive up there, I'm like, I'll just lay on the couch for a minute and then I'll go to class. I pass out, miss all my fucking classes, and then there's no reason that I even needed to drive up there. So I get back in the car and I go home, and I'm like, fuck, man, like, there's no point in coming up here. My car already caught on fire. So I drive, and I'm on my way home. I get to the fucking downtown exit. The brakes just fucking went.
Mention it's the turnpike. It's an actual, like, a turnpike.
Toll booth.
A toll booth. With a gate that goes up and down.
A toll booth exit. I come off the fucking off ramp. I'm going 45. I hit the brakes. Nothing happens. I'm like, oh, shit. Like, what the fuck do I do? What the fuck do I do? So I try to jam it in the park, and that didn't work. All I hear is some clicking noise. I try to hit the emergency brake. That didn't work. I go flying through the fucking toll booth at 45 miles an hour, hanging out the window. Like, oh, I'm in a minute. I'll pay in a minute. Crash into a fucking guardrail to stop me because there was no way I was stopping.
And then you went back and paid the toll.
I ran back and paid the toll in quarters.
You fixed it. Okay, here's the best part. Yo, picture being the toll booth guy. So the guy just barrels through at 45, like, be right back. Then he looks out on the other side, and then he just crashes into the guardrail. Then he gets out and runs toward him and goes,
Here you go, buddy. Sorry about that.
And then not to mention, the day before I left for Shippensburg, you guys all painted a huge fucking dick on the car.
I forgot about that.
Well, how about someone call Rake? It's 610-4.
Okay, if you don't give out my phone number, I'll call one of my girlies.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. Let's do it.
This
now.
Is a good one, too. All
right, let's do it.
We'll do it.
Who are we going to call?
Give us a number.
Give us a number. Give us a number.
I got to make sure they're home.
Oh, don't start crying.
I don't want to
let them. I know.
All right. Your number's coming out in a minute, Rake.
Right? Yeah. I'll call him. Call him. Call him. Call him.
Turn it up.
So who's this?
Hey, Kitty, is that you?
Kitty?
Yeah, I'm just shaving.
What are you doing? You're shaving.
Masturbating.
What are you shaving?
I'm masturbating.
Hey, you're live on Sirius Radio right now.
Yeah, I got Bam and all my buddies. They wanted to know the kind of girls that I hang out with, that I like to spend time with.
And already we're impressed. Your name's Kitty and you're masturbating
and
at
you
this
can,
moment.
And don't let us stop you from your business.
Yo, Kitty, are you completely bald or what? Talk to me, babe. Let's talk dirty now. Ooh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
What's up, Jasmine?
Talk dirty to me. Are you fast company?
Are you
fast company?
Fast company.
Are you Three's company?
Basically, can I seal the deal within 10 minutes of meeting you?
I did not even answer.
Can I? If I told you I loved you, would you seal the deal with me in 5 minutes?
5 minutes? I don't know. Maybe 4.
Oh my God!
Yes. Kenny is on fire.
I never met you.
Okay, just so you guys know the reason.
I just want to know, did she stop yet?
Are you still
masturbating or what?
Yeah.
Let's hear noises.
Let's hear noises.
No, you're
yeah. Yeah.
Who are you thinking about?
I have glass dildos.
Well, let's hear noises.
Those are pretty expensive, aren't they?
They are.
This is a classy girl. I don't fuck around, man.
She really is this.
Yeah. Yo, you're fast company and money. I need to marry you now.
She's a good girl, man. I'm telling you. I like her. Oh, I'm sure.
Who were you thinking about, though? Were you thinking about me or Jared when you're masturbating?
Who do you think about when you're masturbating?
Was it me or Jared?
Or evil Jared? Rake Yohn or Evil Jared? Or both? Ooh, yeah.
That's a tough
one. Well, would you...
Sometimes I think about Ryan Dunn, but...
He's actually right here. I didn't expect that, but continue.
Yo, would you shit?
I usually think about girls when I'm masturbating, so...
Fuck.
Yo, would you eat Rake's ass?
No.
No. Yeah.
That she wants to piss on me, and I'm trying to convince her it's not that cool, but just in case we ever
what
need
What do you mean?
That
is Gigi Allen shit. It is cool.
Yeah, but get pissed on by a girl. It's hard to recover from that.
I'll piss on you right now, right? Yeah.
No.
In the shower.
Yeah, piss on her.
I'd rather
piss on.
No. Fuck you. I'll kick your ass. I'd rather got pissed on by her. I'll fucking tell you about it.
You riles everybody up.
Out.
Ding, ding, back.